And yes, our Plateau State COVID-19 research team in Samayansa say they're on record promising discover and for their search for cure for the coronavirus. And the team, where they led by Professor Noel Wananga Sama, say plenty plants we then see for the plateau, say it only discovered to get the antiviral properties we then suspect to be effective for coronavirus. Professor Wanang Sama said the research team then will soon start trial for like 13 of the plants for COVID-19 patients to check their effectiveness as cure for the virus.
The findings indicate that 13 plants have shown possible antiviral activities against SARS-CoV-2. Of the 13 plants, 10 have been selected based on pharmacokinetic parameters of their phytochemical consequence and formulated into 3 different cocktails. We have COFPLA 1, COFPLA 2, and COFPLA 3, so coded. The results may provide an important breakthrough in the field of herbal medicine. On behalf of the research team, I am happy to inform the public that drug treatment trials on COVID-19 patients with this combination will commence soon. The outcome of this trial will be made public and shall be published in line with best international practices. The findings indicate that 13 plants have shown possible antiviral activities against SARS-CoV-2.